Welcome to the Daily Challenge for November 2nd, 2014. Let's begin. I think the Dagger of Phasing does 3 points of damage, I want to say? I don't know. Nah. You That's some cheap obsidian armor. Hmm. I'm gonna go for it. You know, the combination of this armor combined with the blood spear is actually really good. As long as I don't take more than one hit at a time until I get my my coin multiplier back up for the obsidian armor. Blood spear or a gold longsword? That's expensive though. It's gonna take me a while to earn back the gold. Yeah, I'm gonna stay with my spear. Oh great! I'm going to the boss without a coin multiplier. It'll be fine. If I hadn't missed that beat, I would have had a flawless victory. God damn it. So close! Oh no! I lost the gold! I'm losing everything. I think the Dagger of Frost also does 3 damage, but it is also a dagger. So the range is bad, and I believe it can melt in certain circumstances. Gold rapier. I could use something that can do 2 damage. I have the bombs to blow him up. No, I can't blow him up. I'm gonna take it. Yeah. How the fuck did I lose my coin multiplier right there? Are you kidding me? I held it for like a bajillion beats and then I literally lost it on the one beat right before I fucking kill him? That is infuriating. I don't know why I bought that, don't ask me. Do I want that? I don't know. Do I? Maybe? I'm gonna keep it. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I haven't defeated the boss, have I? Get all the gold before I die. Wait, no, I did. Oh my god. I shouldn't have taken this weapon. It's messing up my coin multiplier constantly. This is so hard! I want the chest! I don't want that though. What the fuck? God damn it, I just used my ham! I meant to use my fucking... I have too many items, I don't even know what's going on anymore. At least he just died. I meant to do this. Alright, we're leaving. Whatever. Oh my god, it's almost impossible to keep my coin multiplier going with this weapon. The reload, it's just so awkward. Okay. They're gonna have a lot of health, but I can just keep plinking at them from far away. Boom! The second time I have ever completed the entirety of a daily challenge. And I did it with some freaking weird weapons and whilst losing my coin multiplier constantly. Damn. I did not expect to get to the end. There were a lot of hard decisions to make. Like, do I get the obsidian armor? Do I not? Do I get the blood crossbow? Do I not? It only does one damage, which is really bad for zone number 3, but the distance does partially make up for it, but oh my god. Whew. That was a pretty crazy run, especially towards the end where everything just got... I accidentally used items, I kept losing my coin multiplier. I can't believe I lost my coin multiplier when I was fighting Death Metal on what I think was literally the beat before I killed him. God damn. Alright, see where I am. My score isn't even that high. That's the funny thing. Which is weird, because I didn't even buy that much. but somehow I managed to finish the entire thing with only 2,300 gold. I mean, what did I spend? A couple hundred, like 200 or 300 on the obsidian armor. I spent like 300 on the gold rapier. Yeah. There's good old adult-onset diabetes, always on the scoreboards. Yeah, that was a crazy run. Whew. So, that has been the daily challenge for November 2nd, 2014. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.